Have you ever wondered why stress sends you running to the bathroom? Or why you feel butterflies in your stomach when nervous? It's because of the fascinating connection between your brain and gut. Irritable Bowel Syndrome, or IBS, is a common gastrointestinal disorder that impacts millions globally. As per a research study, IBS affects about 11% of the global population. Some countries such as the USA, Nigeria, Iceland, Croatia, Peru, to name a few, have more than 20% of the population suffering from this issue. IBS manifests through a variety of symptoms such as abdominal pain, bloating, constipation, and diarrhea. Despite its prevalence, the true cause of IBS is still a mystery, which makes managing it quite tricky. Yet, recent studies have begun to unveil the complex interplay between our brain and our gut. These provide new insights that help in managing this condition through diet changes, probiotics, and exercise. The gut-brain axis represents a two-way communication network that connects your central nervous system with the gastrointestinal tract's own nervous system. Emerging evidence suggests that disturbances in this network may lead to or worsen the symptoms of IBS. Factors like stress, anxiety, and other psychological factors can trigger or amplify the symptoms. This highlights the importance of a holistic approach to manage IBS effectively. At Research Your Food platform, we create food and nutrition content that can seriously help you and your pets. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to stay connected and notified about our newest videos. Now, let's look at the role of diet in IBS management. Dietary modifications are a cornerstone in IBS management, with the low FODMAP diet emerging as a promising approach. FODMAPs, meaning fermentable, oligosaccharides, disaccharides, monosaccharides, and polyols. These are poorly absorbed carbohydrates that ferment in the gut, producing gas and bloating in certain susceptible individuals. By reducing the intake of high FODMAP foods such as onions, garlic, certain fruits like apples, pears, and mangoes, and also wheat products, many individuals with IBS can dramatically decrease symptoms. Now, let's look at the role of probiotics in IBS symptoms. Probiotics are good bacteria that aid in gut health, are also showing promise in treating IBS symptoms. Research indicates that strains like lactobacillus and bifidobacterium can help rebalance the gut microbiota and modulate immune responses. This leads to improvement in symptoms in some individuals. However, the effectiveness of probiotics can vary among individuals, and further research is needed to determine optimal strains and dosages for IBS management. Now let's look at the role of exercise on IBS. Regular physical activity has been shown to offer numerous benefits for overall health, including potential relief of IBS symptoms. Exercise helps regulate bowel movements, reduce stress, and improve mood, all of which can contribute to manage IBS symptoms. You can incorporate activities like walking, yoga, or swimming into your daily routine to improve gut movement and overall health. To conclude, irritable bowel syndrome is a complex condition influenced by a variety of factors, including diet, gut microbiota, and psychological stressors. While there is no one-size-fits-all approach to managing IBS, a combination of strategies tailored to your specific needs can greatly reduce symptoms and improve quality of life. By understanding the intricate connection between your brain and gut, consuming low FODMAPs diet, using probiotics, and engaging in regular exercise, you can better manage your IBS symptoms. Thanks a lot for watching. We hope to see you in our next video.